Bring it on, Space Face!
Well, it's damaged, but I've fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
Lombax delves the depths of deepness. Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
According to my databanks, they were created by Trek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
Thank you.
More bad guys. Get ready. They keep coming.
Enemies clear. Well done. You are very good at breaking things.
You know, Grim once said the same thing. This must be the way out.
Seriously, what is all this jumping?
Attack! Darn it! These darn blarg have jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there! I'm glad you're here. Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Want to do it again?
Oh, looks like Mayor Pugwash is in trouble. We'll fix your ship in a bit, but right now, he needs your help.
There's a lot of bad guys.
Ooh, darn blog!
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the Blog so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your home. in case you didn't check your messages, there are quite a few waiting for you.
He's down.
So I picked up the phone to make sure I have dial tone. Then I had a friend call me from a neighboring line. Just to be sure there hadn't been a service interruption. Everything works on our side, so when you get a moment, give us a ring.
She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
That's the last of them.
Hey,
Oh boy, out of ammo.
More of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Adnan Buckwash, mayor of the cold-run crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help. We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blackwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, is this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
Attention, citizens. Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from the end of the day. Thank you.
Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
All in a day's work.